Hello friends, in this video I am going to solve exercise question from book topics in algebra. So question is, let G be a group, H a subgroup of G and T an automorphism of G. Let T of H is set of all those elements TH for H in subgroup H, then prove that T of H is a subgroup of G. To prove T of H is a subgroup of G, we will use this lemma. A non-empty subset H of a group G is a subgroup of G if and only if for all elements AB in H, A star B inverse is again an element in H. So proof, here G is a group and H is a subgroup of G, and also T is an automorphism of G. Now note that an automorphism of group G is an isomorphism from group G to itself. So let A and B are any two elements in set T of H, then A will be equal to H1T and B will be equal to H2T for some H1 and H2 in subgroup H. Then consider AB inverse. Now as A is H1T and B is H2T, so AB inverse will be equal to H1T multiplied by H2T, its inverse, which implies AB inverse is equal to H1T H2 inverse T. Now as T is an automorphism, so T is a homomorphism, therefore this H1T H2T inverse can be written as H1 H2 inverse T. Now again, as H1 and H2 are elements of subgroup H, so H1 H2 inverse will be equal to some H3 in H. So we get AB inverse is equal to H3 T for some H3 in subgroup H. And this implies AB inverse will be an element in T of H for all elements AB in T of H, and thus by this lemma we have T of H is a subgroup of group G, and this proves our result.